What's up your neck, mate?
Don't really know how it happened, but it just sort of three months ago now in total, just started getting twinges in my hips, and then it sort of went up through. Went away on holiday, still had twinges in the neck, came back, ended up in A&E one day, and injections to try and beat it. And now, if I sort of put my hands up too much, then I get it down the side of the neck. And
do you have pain standing there?
Yeah.
Wow. Jeez, can we reach out to him? And so, how far can you raise your arms where it hurts?
Well, I can raise them, but it starts to feel like it's tight and it goes down the side.
Come on, Chips, can we reach out to him? Now, your prayers are what you realize. I'm not the healer, but Christ is our faith means something here. Let's reach out. We're going to pray. Just relax, mate. Lord, right now, we ask you for a miracle for his neck and his spine right now, set him free. I give you your neck now. How's that?
Yes.
Isn't that amazing?
Put
a hand in your all gone now?
Yeah.
And that was there for how long?
Oh, I've got it about 3 or 4 months now. Been having physio and stuff for me.
Physio?
It gets better, but it doesn't go away.
Wow. Oh, isn't Jesus wonderful?
Yeah.
He is so wonderful. Wow. Are you all right now?
Yeah.
Before, was it hard to move like that?
Yeah. Like
you got full movement now.
Yeah.
Right, get around. Look at that.
Yeah.
Come on, give him a water hand.
I can do anything. I can do all things. 'Cause it's you who gives me strength. Nothing is impossible.